This is a definite surety. It's called The Cure for Silence. The cure for silence is noise. The cure for light is eyelids. And the cure for love is kissing. The cure for a storm is music. The cure for cups is fairy liquid. And the cure for cats is a cardboard box. The cure for clocks is not getting out of bed. The cure for exams is not looking at the questions. And the cure for being lost is not admitting it. Sometimes the cure for happiness is thinking. But the cure for rivers is the sea, and the cure for sorrow is poetry.